The Netherlands Dance Theater is beyond doubt the best company in the world performing contemporary dance. For the first time, the company visited Thailand. It was on the stage of the Bangkok International Festival for Dance and Music. The Netherlands Dance Theater is one of the jewels of the Netherlands cultural heritage. And you feel proud when you can show your jewels, says the ambassador in Dutch.
NDT is een van de juwelen in de culturele kroon van Nederland. En het is natuurlijk mooi om daarmee te kunnen pronken. Tegen de achtergrond van een meer dan 400 jaar betrekkingen die we hebben met het land, is het mooi om natuurlijk ook qua culturele relaties de betrekkingen op een hoger pijl te drukken. En met dit bezoek zie ik dat gebeuren.
We have our roots in Holland and we recognize that. We want to be a part of that community around the world. And this is with the internet, with the Netherlands Dance Theater coming to Thailand, we can be a participant in that. To appreciate and recognize the roots we have with Holland, but also to help in the development of Thailand as it becomes a world-class country.
บริษัท Philips อยากจะนําสิ่งดีๆมาให้กับคนไทยและโชว์อันนี้เป็นสิ่งที่ค่อนข้างจะยูนิคมากๆสําหรับคนไทยที่จะได้เห็นงั้นก็ Philips ก็ยินดีที่จะมีส่วนในการนําโชว์อันนี้มาให้กับเมืองไทย.
Ask about the message of the performances. Artistic director Jim Vincent stressed that ballet doesn't have a message, but it is a message in itself. Eventually, he is able to translate the message in words.
A spirit of tolerance, acceptance, and of collective effort. And I think that what you will see on the stage here in our two performances coming up later this week is a real representation of the spirit of the company. The first piece, Whereabouts Unknown, considers our roots as souls, as human beings, but it also addresses how we move forward together through time. A group of nomads moving through space, all women in this particular case, and they're carrying masks. That they are using as representation, I think, of the soul, of the spirit that's in each of us. And how we hide ourselves behind those masks, but also how we put them down, how we move away from them. But the piece as a path, as a voyage of sorts, I think is without borders, without cultural restrictions. It's about the freedom of the human spirit.